Absolute value refers to how far a number is from zero on a number line. Below, we have the expression absolute value of 2. What is the absolute value of 2? Here, we put 2 on a number line, and we can see that 2 is 2 points away from 0. So, the absolute value of 2 is 2. Now, what would the absolute value of negative 3 be? Here, we put negative 3 on our number line. We can see that negative 3 is 3 points away from 0. So, the absolute value of negative 3 is equal to 3. The absolute value of any number is always positive. So, for example, the absolute value of negative 3 is positive 3, and the absolute value of positive 2 is positive 2.